Swati Rayo, welcome to my channel and thank you so much for watching my video on my very first channel. As you already know that I've uploaded my video on introduction content 2 days ago and surprisingly we are about to hit 70 subscribers. Yaar, maine to mazak mein video dala tha aur aap saaron ne isse subscribe karna chalu bhi kar diya. Anyways, jokes apart, rather than wasting a minute, let's quickly get into the video. Today's content is all about 10 essential things which every girl should possess. So here, this is my bag which contains all the essence which I usually carry on my daily basis. Starting off with the very first product, which is again a very basic product which every girl should own in their handy bag, which is a hair tie. I guess every girl should at least keep more than 2 hair ties in their handbag so that they can really perform their work easily. Now jumping on to the next product, which is one of the most crucial product which every girl should have in their handbag, which is a sunblock. It really helps to protect your skin from getting tan and it also keeps your skin safe from the harmful UV rays. So I basically use a sunblock from Solasafe. It contains SPF 50 and though it is little pricey, but guys, this is worth buying product. Let's have a look on the third product. Before that, I'm not pretty sure that every girl would be really familiar with this product. And this is also one of the most favorite product to me. So this is a face shaver. Before that, I would like to say earlier, I used to go to parlor and get all this painful treatment on my upper lips, as well as I used to get waxed my face and it was really painful, but now I have a very good and effective solution for all of you guys. So what exactly you have to do, you just have to use this face shaver. This the body is of whole plastic and here we have a blade which helps to remove all the excess hair from your upper lips as well as on the chin area. I'll show you how it exactly works. So you basically have to take this in this way and you have to move it into a downward motion. Just make sure that you are being very gentle towards it because this is a face skin or bahut sensitivity hai. And in the same way you have to use on your upper lip as well and your all problems get solved. Let's have a peek on the next product, which is again a very basic product. So this is a hand sanitizer which I usually make sure to use on the daily basis. Basically it works. The benefit of this sanitizer is it helps to keep your palm clean and also kills all the germs. Moving towards the next essential, before that, as we already know that this is winter season and our skin and our hand really get dry oftenly, so just to get rid of from that problem, I have a good solution which I use personally. I use hand cream from Body Shop and it really helps to make my hand feel moisturized and soft in winter season. Let's have a look onto the next product, which again comes from the brand Body Shop. This is the lip care which I usually use for all season and I'm using since 3 years. This comes into the jelly form and it really helps to keep your lips soft and moisturized all day long. Pen product is again a very known product, which is a underarm roller. Usually we use this on our armpits, which helps to get rid of from the all bad odor. So our 8th product is somewhere related to our previous product, which is a body deodorizer. It helps to control the bad odor again from our body and makes us to feel fresh all day long. Moving on to our 2nd last product, which is one of the most crucial product which every girl should have. And please girls, be very attentive while listening to this product because this is somewhere related to a hygiene. So fundamentally this product comes from the brand Whisper. So before that, I'll tell you the advantage of using this product. It helps to control the odor from a private part and the design or the shape of this sanitary napkin is very comfortable and this is fully dermatologist tested, so aap bharosa kar sakte hain uske upar. So I'll show you how exactly it looks like. It comes into a small packet like this. This look akin like the sanitary napkins which we use on our periods days. The size of the sanitary napkin is smaller than the one we use on our period days and this is used on our non-period days. To our final product of the video, which is again very known product. This is a face tissue. Though it has numerous benefits, but what the most I get is it removes all the dirt and excess oil from my face and it makes me feel fresh instantly, though it is very cheap and easily available to any drugstore. So here we come to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you liked this video, please make sure you turn the black thumb blue and also subscribe and comment to my video. Until then, see ya.
Channel ko subscribe kare, ghanti ko touch kare.